we are getting ready to head up the tree again. We just had a little bit of lunch, but yeah, we got some good drone footage. Johnny's on the ground out here. Bad Frost is his YouTube channel, so make sure check him out. I'll post a link to his channel in the description so you guys can see it, see his channel, see what he does. We're out here in Trenton, New Jersey, right by Philly, and just got this co-dominant that we're gonna finish taking down. Wind picked up pretty good, but we're solid. The time point's not really swaying so bad. It's really comfortable. I feel comfortable out there. I took some of the branches out of the top, so I'm not swinging so badly in the wind. So yeah, that's gonna help out so much. But anyway, let's get up there. All right. So I just gotta be very careful here because I need to not spike the tree. This tree's not coming down. So I just need to get one branch out of it. I could just basically step climb up. Good.
choke, clear. Clear.
That was good, man. Heck yeah. All right. So, yeah. Double lanyard, guys. Check them out. Try them out. Got nothing to lose. All right. Always want to load the spine of the carabiner. Always load the spine of the carabiner because that's the most important. That's the strongest part of the carabiner. So you always want to have, you always want to think about the way it's going to be loaded, and you want the load to go right into the spine there. And this load will go just like that. So let me get it down lower. Hold on to my lanyard here. Okay, so definitely gonna have to get a little creative here because don't want to spike this tree. Don't want to spike it. Okay. Well, we got a double lanyard, so not too much to worry about here. There goes the drone. Careful. 5,000 on, guys. There we go. We're done on there. Clear.